Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Spotify subscription. Spotify Premium is great for music lovers. You don't have to deal with the hassle of ads, you get unlimited skips, you can download content and listen to it offline, and much more. However, whether you no longer use the service or if it no longer fits into your budget, canceling it is relatively easy. As a note, you can only cancel your Spotify subscription through the Spotify website and not through the Spotify mobile apps for iPhone, iPad, and Android. Additionally, if your Spotify subscription is handled through either Apple or Google Play, I'll include links to my videos in the description about how to cancel your Spotify subscription through those platforms. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel your Spotify subscription. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Spotify.com. Log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your Spotify homepage. Step 2. Click the menu icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu and then click Account in that menu. The Account Overview screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Your Plan section and then click Change Plan. Your current Spotify plan will be displayed at the top and available plans will be displayed below that. Step 4. Choose the plan you want to change to. Because I want to cancel my Spotify subscription, I'll scroll down to the Spotify Free section and then we'll choose Cancel Premium. A screen appears letting you know that if you continue to cancel, you'll hear ads between songs, you'll need the internet to listen, you can only skip 6 songs per hour, and more. Step 5. Click Yes, Cancel. A screen appears confirming that you've canceled your Spotify subscription and letting you know the date your Spotify subscription will end. Let me know what your favorite streaming music service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.